Ya estamos en el día 30 de la frase del día. Now, if you've ever wanted to tell somebody to hurry up in Spanish, this is the lesson for you. There's a lot of different ways to say it. Feel free to share other ways in the comment section. A pretty common way is to say, apúrate. Apúrate. For one person telling them to hurry up, apúrate. Apúrate. Now, if you wanted to say it to more than one person in Latin America, you could say, apúrense. Apúrense. That'd be the ustedes form. And this is from the verb apurar, to hurry. You actually. So apúrate, hurry up. Apúrense, you all hurry up.